Morning YouTube. I'm almost traveling for more than 2 weeks now, and I'm still living at the place where I lived during the Corona lockdown. But this place is so beautiful, I wanted to take my time here and yeah, go slowly. It's the first time I can finally forget about time and which day it is, because here every day feels like a Saturday. I don't have any work, I don't have any stress from work. I wanted to take my time here and learn from the place and learn from the people that are here. It's beautiful here, so I didn't want to rush out of Belgium. So the place where I'm living now is pretty old and needed some renovation. So me and Martijn started working on some projects that to rebuild up the place and renovate the place a bit. We are not only making it more beautiful, but also more usable. For example, these recycle bins. We were making new benches, new chairs, tables, workbench. And the thing that I'm most proud of is this marble dance floor. Here we can practice dancing and do some fire shows and also some workshops. I'm not only doing projects for the place where I'm living now, but also I'm doing some projects for myself to take with me to India. One of these projects is this tank drum that I made out of an empty gas tank. I fill it up with water and then carefully slice it open so it makes the specific notes. I like this handmade tank drum, it's a really dreamy sound, so yeah, you can dream on it. Another thing that I really wanted to learn was dancing with fire. So I made myself a practice staff so I can practice before I start with fire. Now I can play with fire, so we gathered a lot of people that also can play with fire. Did a really big fire show, especially for you. I hope you will enjoy the footage, and yeah, YouTube, I see you next time. Ciao!